close for the Volvo, so I want to change them. It's been good to me, so I want to be good to it. I want to come up a little bit more. I have never changed plugs in this car yet, so I have no idea. Found them. They're hiding down in that hole. Always one, and this is it. All right, once you drop it, it goes somewhere. Plugs or plug. Well, we had this one out first, so let's do this one. First, we need a longer extension, much longer. Yeah, that'll work. Of course, we don't have a real plug socket with the with a little rubber thing in it. It's a real plug socket, but. I don't have the rubber thing, but we got a magnet. Had some dirt down in the hole. Thinking maybe I should blow it out. I went and did one, the compressor was building up. So I'll just do one now. And won't bore you with the others. Sometimes you get lucky. It goes all the way down. Air in there, get rid of some dust. That was tight. Magnet, pull the old one out. Put it in the same way with the magnet. See if I can catch a couple of threads. Looks good so far. Okay. Don't want to kill it. Just snug everything up. Same with the coils, the coil pack. And plug them in. Two down, four to go. Last one. That's that. And now I want to top off my power steering fluid, because I noticed I got a little bit of a whine. Easier to see with a light behind it. That's it. That finished it up. Wrong cap. It's just a hair above maximum, but it'll be fine. Backwards here. That works. I can't change the air filter because I don't have it. The guy says it's coming Monday. But I do have a cabin air filter. I don't know where it is. I'm going to have to look that one up.